inside, though, and the Science Museum of Minnesota is getting set to open a new exhibit that studies the body in motion.
Specifically, what happens when you make that basket, score that goal, or swing that racket in sports. It's called Sportsology. Kylie Burse is live in St. Paul with the preview. Hi, Kylie.
Hi, Kim. Jason, this is so cool. It's a brand new exhibit here, and we're getting a little bit of a sneak peek. So I have Kim with the Science Museum here. Tell me a little bit about what Sportsology is.
We're so excited to open up Sportsology here at the Science Museum. This really explores the intersection between science, health, and athletics. We're going to celebrate the body in motion and get people moving.
In this exhibit that we're about to take a look at, you actually brought in pro athletes because you can compare yourself to a move that the pros do.
We did. This is so cool. So this is one of our biggest interactives, and we have Minnesota athletes, including Joe Mauer and Lindsey Whalen. They came in and did their signature movements for their sport. And then you're going to be able to do those moves too, see it yourself on video, and compare them side by side.
Okay, well, the Vikings had a little bit of a rough ending, so I'm going to give it a try. I'm actually going to compare myself to one of the backup quarterbacks. So I'm heading in here right now.
Right.
Okay?
Yes, that's
so
great.
What am I going to do?
So you're going to go into the practice cage, and you're going to pick your ball.
Okay.
There you go. You can do a couple moves, kind of think about how you want to throw it. Come on through this cage, and you're going to go into the recording studio right now.
All right, I'm in.
So now you're in the recording studio. Get ready, get your form, and when you're ready to throw that football, do your Heisman Trophy pass, hit the button, and it'll record your movement.
I'm going to do it. Okay. Oh, here we go. We got the countdown.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right. I threw it. Okay, so now we want to check it out on video.
Yeah, so as soon as you're done, your video will be on these different touch screens so you can watch your moves as well as other athletes side by side. Let's find,
there's
we have Taylor.
Yep, okay, there's so let's see how I compare.
There's our Viking.
Okay.
So he's getting ready to go. So this is in
slow
motion.
He turned a little more at first.
Yes,
maybe
he
should start sideways.
But you know what's great about slow motion is that's what the athletes use to test their technique.
Oh, wow.
So here he goes. You can see his form. And there's your form.
You know what?
Pretty good.
That's not as terrible as I thought it was going to be.
Right?
Okay, his follow-through is a little better. My arms, it seems to be up more. I think that's really neat that you can actually see that. And so what are some of the other moves that we have here? We've got a gymnast that goes and does a cartwheel.
We do. We have a ballet dancer. We have...
Really cool.
We have a volleyball player, U of M.
Oh,
the
cool.
Volleyball team did awesome this year, so check her out. Check out Paige Tripp.
This is so awesome that you can actually compare yourself and that you brought these athletes in.
Right. And friends and family, what's so fun, too, is when you come out here, you can kind of laugh together at your own moves and compare to your friends. And this is just, this is just one of the newest interactive technologies that we have here at the Sportsology exhibit. It's our brand new, most interactive, biggest exhibit yet. We're so excited.
Kim, this is an absolute blast. And there's so much more to show you. So we're going to have a lot more coming up in the next hour. But this is open to the public starting when?
Starting tomorrow morning.
Fantastic. And you know what? It's still cold, so that is perfect for people to come inside.
Indoors and move and sweat a little bit at the Science Museum.
I love it.
And
it is included in the price of admission?
It is. This is part of the Science Museum now.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Kim, thank you so much. I don't know, guys. I think I might have a future with the Vikings. It didn't look that bad compared to the backup quarterback.
Look good. We thought we all were very impressed, Kylie. It looked very, very good.
Thank you.
Well,
they asked if I could do a cartwheel, and I was like, nope.
Pass.
Yeah. Good choice.
Thanks, Kylie. Very cool
that
to have that
so
as part
cool.
of the permanent exhibit.
I can see how kids will love that.
Yeah, and as a former mediocre high school quarterback, I will say Kylie's form.
Well done.
Pretty darn good. Yeah,
yeah,
looked like she knew what she was doing.
The Science Museum of Minnesota is getting set to open a new exhibit that studies the body in motion.
It'll showcase kind of what happens to your body when you make that basket, score that goal, or swing that racket in sports. It's a pretty amazing machine the body is, and Kylie Burse is live in St. Paul. I know, whatever. I was
Just call him Jason DeRusha.
Exactly. I was so distracted.
Thanks, DeRusha.
By that impressive run against TC Bear. You smoked him.
I won! Okay, I have to admit, though, I did it a few times in between against actual athletes, and I got smoked every single time. But that's part of the fun here at Sportsology. It's so interactive, and I have the president and CEO of the Science Museum here with us. Good morning, Allison.
Good morning.
This is such a cool exhibit. Tell me why you brought it to the Twin Cities.
We brought it here for a couple of reasons. One, we build museum exhibits and have them all around the nation, and we already have this exhibit that we built for a science center in Dallas and saw how popular it was and said, hey, we need to have one here for ourselves. And so we brought it here, We built it for ourselves, and actually, this one's better than the one that's in Dallas.
I love that.
Yeah. And so,
this is about comparing yourself to athletes, but it's also about just health in general. You don't have to be an athlete to love this exhibit.
Absolutely, because we all have to be active. We need, in fact, we are active throughout much greater in our lives than we were previously. In fact, my father-in-law still plays tennis at age 91.
Wow, that's incredible. Okay, so the exhibit that we're in right now, we are practicing our hand-eye coordination.
Yes, we are.
Is this one of your favorites?
Well, I don't know if it's my favorite, but it's one I'm going to be down here trying every day because when I tried it back of house, I learned I wasn't as good as I should be.
So it's kind of cool. So they have different ways of kind of showing how you can do it. And each of the exhibits will actually show you.
Oh,
I missed
good job.
It there. Got close. They'll show you kind of the science behind it.
So,
oh, that was really good, Allison. The physics that go along with sports and motion. Okay, going for it again. Oh, that one was way up.
Ooh.
Oh, nice work. Got the middle one. So this is a really fun exhibit in the way that you get to actually be interactive. And it's included with the price of the museum, right?
Absolutely,
so it's not
yeah.
like an extra one that you have to do.
It's part of the experience you have when you come to the museum.
I know it hasn't opened yet. We're the first ones in here, actually.
Yeah.
But what are some of the favorites that you're hearing from people?
They love, like you said, racing.
Yes,
you can
that
race
was fun.
T-Rex, TC Bear.
T-Rex, he actually takes like 3 steps
yeah.
when you're racing. It's pretty impressive.
Yeah. Also, this is a great one, but you can go over there. I think you tried it out yourself this morning and try different things. You can see how you compare against different athletes.
Yeah.
And you can hit a baseball. You can do a basketball, see how you compare against.
Yeah, and then slow it down, which I found out that's what the athletes actually do. They watch themselves on tape. So if your kid is maybe an aspiring football player, you can actually bring them out here and check it out. Okay, so when does this open to the public?
It opens tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning. Congratulations.
Yeah, Friday. Thank you.
Such a fun exhibit. Allison, thank you so much. This is so much fun. It's such an interactive exhibit, and really anyone can do it, from kids up to adults, guys.
Very cool. All the information at cco.com/links about hours and tickets. Kylie, thank you so much.